I see Fred as just kind of a regular guy, you know, really happy doing what it is that he does, trying to enjoy life as best he can. But I also think underneath that, he's a little lonely. He's looking for some kind of contact and some connection. And I think he also, his playfulness and his carefree attitude about life is a little bit of a mask that that hides, you know, that place underneath us all that wants to really be in kind of deep connection with somebody.